What's going on, everybody? 33, Mr. 416. Let me see. We are doing another pre-record over here, so let's go. Oh, dude, does he not want to play? Come here. But anyhow, yeah, we're gonna get right back at it, man. See if we can get ourselves a chicken dinner. Damn, they're doing people dirty. Like I said, man, the world is a vampire. Oh, here we go. We're in the Golden Woods. Dang. This stage is totally different. I'll tell you right now, there's a hot spot right here. Luxury house. It's a hot spot. That's basically like your platform. Like, it's a hot spot. This map is slightly bigger than Moringa. Slightly bigger. But I guess because it's like a three, it's like a main island and then the two little ones. You know what I mean? Yeah, man. I will follow you. Anybody got any skins? No. No playing skins. Yeah, I'm following you already, dude. Okay, we got 60 in. We got full squad. Beautiful, bro. Dang, are we going there? Yep, luxury house. This is the hot spot. Legit hot spot, bro. Not too sure where the hotspot was in the original PUBG on Ingram. There was a hotspot though. I just don't remember where it is, but okay, we got Tommy. Got the Thompson. We got the shoddy. Oh, right here, bro. Okay. That's it. That's it right there. If there's anybody else. I'm gonna shot you up. Uh-huh. That's for the butt of the gun. Which squad are you?
Enemy down.
Oh, there we go.
I'm hearing somebody to my left, though.
Yeah, dude. There was somebody. Oh, you know what? They were right upstairs. See, somebody's shooting at my dude. Somebody's here. Somebody's right here, bro. Where's that, bro? some stuff. It's good.
Enemy! Enemy down!
Give me told you.
Enemy! Enemy down!
I haven't spotted anybody yet, bro.
Enemy down!
Legit. Are there all women on the outskirts, bro?
Enemy! Enemy down!
There you go. Damn. There you go. We got one down to our name right now. Reload. Shot is really good. Shot is really good. Oh, they're all gonna come to us, bro. Okay. Yo, I'm rolling with you, fool.
Enemy! Enemy
alive,
down.
Stay alive, fool. We're back here, though. Is it yours or not? Four. Oh wait, number four, bro. You need meds, homie. Oh, it's just us two. Another little village. Let's go. Come on, right behind you, brother. Shoot, our inner circle's gonna be in the middle somewhere. That was behind us to the right. Damn, we're going towards school. And it's gonna be bloody soon. Let's go inside the school. Oh no, he's right massive dip, bro. Alright, there we go. It's getting a little squirrely, the signal. Yeah. Wait, give me a combo. Let's get in there, huh? I don't see nothing, bro. I don't see nothing, homie.
Watch out!
Right there, bro. There's some behind us.
Enemy! Enemy down!
There you go. Keep us there. On the island. Yeah, they're on the island right there. So this is gonna be inner circle, bro. Yeah, this could be rough. Can we do it though? Can me and teammate do it?
Down.
Dang, no, no. No, no.
Enemy. Enemy down.
There we go. Oh, dang. Shoot, he's right there beside me, fuck me. Alright, 7. Not bad, but one of them gave up on us, I think it was that one. Oh, there we go. Damn, right when I was turning the corner, dude. Let's go, bro. Let's go. GG's. Let's collect everything. Bro, nice GG's. What did we get? What did we get? What did it do? I got some missions. Alright. Bro, we're collecting. Okay. Well, we can't collect everything because, as you know, I can't purchase anything in this one out of my region. So whatever, whatever. I'm content with getting just the freebies, you know what I mean? Freebies are good, bro.
Do you have way too much stuff in your condo? Well, it's time to declutter your home and get rid of the stuff that you're not using. Carrot is the new local secondhand marketplace app that recently launched in Toronto that prioritizes its user safety. It's so easy to use. Just sort through your items, snap a pic, add the details, and post it within seconds. Easily buy and sell with Toronto locals and nearby downtown condos. Your home will look and feel so much cleaner. It's totally free to use Carrot, and it's good for the environment and your wallet.
Like I said, it's a fun version of PUBG just because it's compact, right? So, with that little... Okay, let me see what I can use that. Use to open a safe record. Okay, hold on, it's doing its thing, it's little revolutions. It's doing a little loading, because, there we go. It's checking me out. I'm not using a VPN or anything. This is how the app is. When you download it from TapTap, you can play it, but just that little glitchy thing. Whatever. Here's a premiere. Supposed to be able to open up one of these, I just don't know which one it is. Because like I said, it glitched out on me. But I can't do this. Let's see if I can scroll. Dang it! Yes, man, we got the ballistic mask. I want that in the jacket. Wait, can I do it again? No, I don't know. Okay, cool. So now... Cool, we got the permamax. There it is, bro. When do glasses run out? They're on a time limit. Maybe another 2 more days. We got the mask. I want to use this. Open. Used to open on sale premiere. Okay, so. That's currency. Good feature, outfit, weapon. Redeem? No. So the premier outfit. The only premier outfit would be this guy right here. See, it's asking for currency. I don't have currency. What? So how do I redeem that coupon? Create outfit? No, I don't want to do that either. PUBG crate. Because it would show the ticket. I could do a pull, but I want to do the 10, so I'm trying to save up. I'm at 660, I'm trying to save 2,700. Do that. Okay, that's randomly strange, but whatever. Do I have anybody online? No. No friends. Get another chicken dinner. Yeah, sorry about that, the advertisement stuff. I won't put that on again. What the heck? Let's see. This is Ringa. Yeah. So Golden Woods, Ringa. A Ringa? I don't know if I've encountered a hotspot like Luxury House in Golden Woods. Golden Woods is a nice little hotspot. Could be Stadium. Maybe Central Road, I don't know. But that's our air trajectory. That's where we're going. So we're going this way. I'm not following, bro. I'm following you. Yeah. Might not even use that, bro. With skins. No, not skins. There was one guy. Who did? There was one dude. I'm following the other ones. We're all sticking together. Where are we going, bro?
Let's go.
What was that over there? I think we're going to the stadium.
Let's go.
Yeah, because we just passed this district. Yeah, we're going to the stadium.
Attack the mark.
Yo, are we going to make it? A little far. A little far from stadium, but yeah. Yeah. We're not going to make it to stadium, so number four, I think, is in stadium. We'll meet up with him after. Dang it, I got a vest. Shit. That's it, bro? Just a vest? Come on, brother. Come on, man. Come on, come on. Dude, what's going on here, bro? This is like pure rip. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god, there's nothing here. Rooftop, I got a pistol. Okay, dang it. There we go, okay. Oh, dang, yeah, we got the shotty, bro. Beautiful. That shit, teammate. Yo, I got a gun right here, bro.
Yo. I got supplies.
Oh, teammate's gone. Gotta go help a teammate. Leave the dude over there by himself. Got you nothing. Nothing major. Yeah. Where is he? He's over there. There we go. Ooh. What is that? I want the Desert Eagle, bro. Ooh. We're moving around through the stadium. I'm gonna go help him up soon. Yeah. Let's go, bro. Loot up this joint. Let's go. Oh, number four and number one are together. Number one's dying, though. That means they're under attack, bro.
Let's rock it. Let's go!
There we go. Sometimes, honestly, you just gotta stop running around to here. Alright, cool. That's a toll gauge.
Let's go!
Who's over there, bro? That's number four. Number four's on his own as well. Oh, dude, no, I think I'm on my own. Yeah. That one's rocking over there. Cannot. Guess he can't. Yo, I'm coming, homie. No, they're together, bro. I'm coming. Did he swear that they were just in the same school as I was? Or stadium? Oh, come on, bro. Come on, come on, come on. Let me make it. Let me make it. Let me make it.
Enemy! Enemy down!
This guy right here, I see him. See him right here?
Enemy! Enemy down!
There you go. There you go.
Let's go.
Okay, I'm coming, bro. So we got our first official kill.
Let's go.
I'm coming, dude. Chill out, bro. Comms. We need comms, but the problem is that most of these people don't speak English. That's what I... Well... At least, well, in regular PUBG, people spoke English. In this version, I have not encountered anybody.
Get in the car. Someone has been here.
Oh, yeah, there it is. On the beach.
Yeah. Enemy.
There he is.
Enemy.
Tagged him again.
Enemy down.
Yeah. Dang, somebody's shooting me. Yeah. Yeah. There he is. Is it there? Okay. He's up at the top. Oh, dang. No, he got him. Homie. Shoot, no, he got number 4 and 3 dead.
Attack the mark. Enemy. Enemy down.
Dead over there somewhere. Yeah, bro. This is full.
Let's go.
Dang, behind.
Down.
There you go. Made it all yourself. I'm gonna gladly raid you, bro. I'll take your frying pan. Definitely take your frying pan. Range, I'm gonna pop you. If we're gonna do close range, I'm gonna pop you, bro. Let's see what's going on. Somebody's running around here.
Enemy! Enemy down!
Oh, there's no way. Right there. behind the wall. There is. What? Oh no, dude. Teammate. Coming upstairs. Yeah. He's up here. He's down here. One behind him, one in front. Where is he? He's right here. See if I can get an angle on them, but no. Oh, there's one over there.
Enemy! Enemy down!
One. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Enemy! Enemy down!
There you go. GG.
Enemy down!
Shit. Just anybody else? No. Damn, zone. Let's go, teammate. Come on, bro. We can do this. We got a chicken dinner here. Who's this? There we go. We got a med.
Enemy down.
What? GG's. GG's. We got ourselves the chicken dinner, homie. Damn, we got 5 kills. GG's, bro. My 5 kills. Bro. There we go. GG's. Chicken dinner. Yeah, we did it. We got the bazooks. GG's only. GG's. There you go. Oh, I don't have anything there. Dang it. Yeah, I got nothing there, bro. GG's, bro. We got ourselves a chicken dinner. Check that out. There we go, man. There we go. That's what it's all about, getting that chicken dinner. I will add you. Me and teammate played that one good. Let's give you a like. We went really far, man. GG's on that one, bro. Good lobby. Dang it. We are now officially at 16. Oh, so we're definitely collecting our freebies. That's what we got, man. We got freebies, dude. Okay, these are the ones I don't know. Premier Outfit Coupon. I don't even know where to start with that. Maybe I can't use it yet. I'm not using this right now because it goes into the advertisements, which you guys just saw. I'm right about that. Definitely not about that. What do we got here? level 16. Okay, cool. Open one supply screen. So we got all those already. Finish in the top 40 duels. Okay, I gotta do duels after. Just practicing. I'm getting some achievements going on. But anyhow, I hope you enjoyed this little short pre-record, man. So you guys take care, man. That was pretty good. Take care, everybody. Have yourselves a good night. Until next time, either on the pre-record or on the live. Have a good night. Have a good afternoon. Have a good morning, wherever you guys are. Take care.